People are continuing to protest in the US city of Ferguson. They're condemning a grand jury's decision not to indict a white police officer who fatally shot a black teenager.
Don't shoot!
Hands up!
Don't shoot!
Hands up!
The human rights group National Association for the Advancement of Colored People organized a march on Saturday. About 150 people started off from the site where the shooting took place and headed for a major Missouri city about 200 kilometers away. The march is planned to last a week.